You're listening to KELF North Pole.
You found us. Welcome, everyone, to Millennial Santa. We are broadcasting from KELF, the North Pole's radio station. I'm the chief elf over here at the radio station. My name's Sunny, and Merry Christmas, everyone. We made it. It is Christmas Day. This episode is actually being pre-recorded because we are really busy here at the North Pole on Christmas Day. We're spending time with our families, and hopefully you guys are doing that as well. But we still wanted to release an episode on Christmas. So we're actually recording this on Christmas Eve, and Santa's joining us again. Hey, Santa.
Hello, Sunny.
Hi. Well, Santa, I love today's question. We're going to get right to it. It comes from Gwen, and Christmas is so powerful up here at the North Pole, and we all love Christmas, of course. And her question's very powerful as well. Gwen asks, there are so many things I love about Christmas, like spending time with my family, holiday parties, helping others, and of course, all the presents. But Santa, what do you love most about Christmas?
Well, Gwen, I am so glad that Sunny sent me this text in advance so I could really contemplate on that question, because there is so much I really, really love about the whole Christmas season. And I think if I was to put it into one phrase, I do love the Christmas spirit. My definition of the Christmas spirit is the love and the joy and the happiness that is expressed throughout the world during the season. That love, joy, and happiness goes beyond politics, beyond borders, beyond religion. It goes far past cultural differences. You know, it's just something that encompasses the whole world. And that's what I call the Christmas spirit. You know, that spirit actually in history over 100 years ago stopped a war for one day. Christmas Day in 1914 during World War I. I don't know if you've ever studied it, but it was a bad, bad war. Many people were killed. Anyway, the warring troops, those military people that were fighting against each other, stopped on Christmas Day. They laid their guns down, and they all joined their enemies that they were fighting against. They all stopped. They expressed that love, joy, and happiness, that Christmas spirit. I always like to kind of think of that as kind of a miracle, the Christmas spirit miracle. And, you know, here at the North Pole, we celebrate the birth of Christ and rejoice all that is good. The elves and myself and Mrs. Claus, we're a family. And that's important because as a family, we share that love, that joy, and that happiness as a family. And I hope you, Gwen, have that same thing at your home with your family. And I want to thank you, and I hope you have a very Merry Christmas.
Gwen, thank you so much for your question, and I just want to thank everybody who has called us. You guys have sent text messages or perhaps even emailed me or Santa Claus, and this has been so much fun to be able to hear you guys and share the magic of the North Pole and Christmas with you. So I want to thank you guys, and I'll still be here at the radio station. This is my elf job, so I'll be doing this kind of stuff throughout the year. If you want to reach out to us, if you're listening to our show and it's not Christmas time and you still want to reach out to us, you can do so. The number, one more time, 856-99-SANTA. That's 856-997-2682. And of course, I will pass along any messages I get to Santa. And who knows, maybe we'll do this again next year. So in the meantime, bye guys, bye Santa, and Merry Christmas to everybody.
Bye now. And Sunny, it has been so much fun. I will not be a stranger around this radio station. I hope everybody has a wonderful new year, and please keep that spirit of Christmas alive in your hearts throughout the year. Ho, ho, ho.
Millennial Santa is a proud member of Parents on Demand, a network of high-quality podcasts for families just like yours. Download our free network app on Apple and Android and listen to your favorite episodes on the go, just like Santa.